Hello and welcome to another trip report. This evening I'm taking a short flight between here in Stockholm-Arlanda's airport over to Gothenburg-Landvetter. It will take just under an hour and I'm flying with Norwegian on one of their domestic shuttles. It's been a while since I flew with Norwegian, but the last time I did fly with them, I found them to be really good value and that's why I chose them for this short domestic hop. Anyway, let's roll the video and enjoy the trip report. Okay, so security was really busy. It took me about 15 to 20 minutes to get through. My flight leaves from Terminal 2, but what I've done is I've taken a transfer bus here to Terminal 5. Why? Well, there's a priority pass lounge here in Terminal 5, and there isn't one in Terminal 2, and I really need to recharge my phone and my camera and just get something to eat and drink. I've had a very long day of traveling. On another note, I can see that a lot of the flights are a delay between half an hour and 1 hour. I'm not entirely sure why that is, but there is a lot of snow around today. There have been snowstorms all over Sweden, so it could be related to that. Anyway, I'm just going to pop into the lounge now and check that out, and then we'll return back to Terminal 2 and take our flight.
Thank you.
Låsas upp med hjälp av munstyckena. Lampan på västen tänds automatiskt när batteriet kommer in. Mina damer och herrar, välkomna ombord hos Norwegian. All säkerhetsinformation finns beskriven i säkerhetsbroschyren i stolsfickan. Vi tackar för er uppmärksamhet och önskar er en trevlig flygning med Norwegian.
Thank you. Bye bye. Goodbye.
Welcome to Gothenburg, where it is absolutely freezing. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Another great value flight from Norwegian, and I will see you next Sunday.